feeling so true.
Liberian girl, you know that you came and you changed my world, just like in the movies.
With two lovers in a scene, and she says, do you love me? And he says so earnestly, I love you, Liberian.
Hello soldiers, it is Moonwalking Kingdom back again with another Michael Jackson video, and I want to make this one quick because I want this to mainly be a comment section, like kind of response kind of thing, because I really feel that this question I've asked so many people that I just need you guys to put down in the comments, but I want to really give you guys my answer as well regarding this question. There are so many concerts of Michael that we don't even have. And we have a lot of concerts already, but the majority of them are from History Tour. And I'm only going to say that because that's the most recent tour of Michael. So I want to ask you guys this. What concerts do you feel that we just need from anyone who's going to do a GoFundMe or a funding regarding it, because we've been getting a lot of leaks lately of snippets from archive websites. We've been getting some audios and amateur footage, you know, throughout all these years. The last pro concert we've got was Copenhagen 92, and we got that show in 2019, so that's pretty recent. So I want you guys to put down in the comments, what concert for Michael? It doesn't matter what tour. I mean, it can even be from History Tour, because there are a lot of History Tour fans that really want certain concerts from 96, maybe even early 97. So I want to go through each tour, including the Jacksons. I mean, Destiny and Triumph, we just need more concerts. I don't care what the show is, just to give me more concerts. I don't know. For the, I think, Triumph Tour, I think it was. Yeah, it was Destiny. I think he was in Hawaii, but... I would want one of those shows, but just any concert from Triumph and Destiny, because I don't care, because we have very little footage from that, so any concert. For Victory Tour, I would say, like, New York, Miami, the last show in LA in pro footage, and this is all pro footage. I don't want the audios, I just want pro footage. Pro footage with audio and video. I would also want to see East Rutherford. I think we have some of that, but a lot of the Victory Tour stuff we have like clips of certain songs. I don't really care. I mean, we gotta get some more Victory Tour. We only have like three concerts in full, and two of them are in really bad quality. So definitely gotta get some good quality. Or I don't really care about bad quality. I just want a freaking concert. For bad tour, we only have Wembley from the 16th, Rome from the, I think it was like May. It was somewhere around May. And then we have the 87 shows. And you guys already know what those are, but if you guys don't, that is Yokohama, Osaka, Tokyo, then we have two nights, and then we have Brisbane, but it's only half, and I'm begging for the entire show. So we also don't have Melbourne or Melbourne 87. I would love to see Nishinomiya 87, and I would also love to see some other Yokohama nights. I would also want to see some other Japan nights, especially the concert where he's wearing red. I would love to see that. For Bad Tour 88, I would love to see the following concerts in full, in professional footage. New York, Indianapolis, Munich, Gothenburg, Kansas City, and just some other European shows. I gotta say, the other night for Rome, even though we have a fantastic amateur. I would also want to see Maryland, although we have the amateur. That's actually one of those shows that had pretty much like all the shows that were in like one of those smaller arenas. I would love to see in pro, even though we already do have some audios in amateur. Yeah, we have a lot of audios from Bad Tour, but more pro footage. I also want to see the other nights from Wembley, the 15th, the 14th. Some people say claim that those nights are much stronger than the 16th. I also think that we should get some more shows from like 89. I know many people are begging for LA 89, and most likely that will be the next bad tour concert, maybe even the next concert we get. I could be wrong, because for Dangerous Tour, which is up next, many people are begging for Munich 92, and I think that will be the case, because there's been a lot of snippets out. There's a lot, you know, we've got some new stuff from Starting Something, new stuff from Jam. So I think that Munich 92 will be the next concert we get for Dangerous Tour. Also for Dangerous Tour, I want to see Wembley 92. I want to see Rotterdam 92. I want to see Ludwigshafen 92, even though we have a lot of amateurs in that. From 92 itself. I also want to see Cologne 92. I want to see Tokyo 92. And I just want to see more 92. We need more 92. Like, we only have, like, three or four concerts from 92, and you know, one of those concerts is edited, and we're not going to say the name of that concert. Bucharest. You guys are going to get at me. Yeah. For 93, I would definitely want to see more, primarily because I'm very interested around that, you know, around that time period, because, one, Michael went through hell, and also his scalp was killing him, leading his energy to decline massively, as well as other health problems during that time. Because of, you know what, I don't want to mention it, but yeah. But I would definitely want to see more 93, just to see how it turned out, and also Dangerous was performed. Now, for History Tour, I'm not going to be begging for that much, because we have so many concerts from History Tour, it's not even funny. Although, there is one concert I do want to see, and that is the very first 97 show in Bremen. I think it was from Bremen, right? Yeah, he was wearing a red jacket for Blood on the Dance Floor, and I want to see how that went, because we don't have any video from that, nothing. So, and I just want to see the dancing and stuff. Another show I want to see in pro is Hawaii 97. That was the very last, one of the last concerts from, like, the first leg, as well as some more 96 and more early 97. But overall, that's really all I need for History Tour. We have too many concerts and a lot of amateurs from History Tour, so I'm fine, and I'm pretty much satisfied with what we have for History Tour. If there's any other concerts I forgot to mention, put it down in the comments on what concerts you want to see get leaked, or anything regarding, you know, Michael Jackson and the tours and everything. So put it down in the comments. But please don't worry, because I will have so much stuff to deliver by when my semester is done. I will still be uploading things, but just not as frequently because of college. But it's just, you know, I'll probably do a live stream about it, just to, you know, clear things up and make sure you guys understand what has been going on. But since I am on spring break, I just wanted to pull up something for you guys just to communicate, you know, was why not. Also, updates regarding the projects from Moonwalking Kingdom, all that stuff, all like the website stuff, all that will all be addressed in a live stream. So keep tuning in for that. It might, that all might be before a concert watch party. So stay tuned for that. Just turn on the bell, subscribe, like, do all that. Do all that stuff. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Keep tuning in. You just love the Moonwalking Kingdom, but you'll come back in the next one. So take care, guys. Shalom.
Anyway, up tonight, you'll see volunteers from Broadway Cares with red buckets accepting donations. And during the long Broadway shutdown, Broadway Cares awarded millions and millions of dollars in grants to help men, women, and children living with HIV/AIDS. Excuse me. Also, while struggling with the intense challenges of COVID and facing other illnesses, they are also providing emergency grants to three powerful and wonderful organizations. The first one being Global Giving's Ukraine Crisis Relief Fund.